and your command vehicle is pointing to the east, you're not giving a good impression to your subordinates.
I may be heading back to India and leaving the battle to y'all.
Deserter.
Exactly. That's why it didn't give us good feelings.
Yeah, I've just looked at it now. I do see the turret was facing to the rear.
So you want me to take one of my platoons and head them south to the south flanking position north of Potok?
Let's see, which one are you in?
2-1.
You're in the 2-1. You're in the center. You're in the...
Okay.
You're in the first platoon. You can break away if you want to. Yeah, Colbert's got the number one. You can split up both of the sections of that platoon, and Colbert, if you want to give one of the units to. D. Humphrey, and he can have two, and you can have two. Or if he just wants to have one, that's fine.
No, he's controlling, as I said. Just split to one, so I can give you the second time in your section.
That'll work. We'll wait till we get up there.
Okay.
Got D-Boy and Rotar in the second platoon. Yeah, in the south. But you can, I guess, you need to get up on that ridge. Well, you see, I put two battle positions. One just to the west of Rotoki, and then one just a kilometer north of it on the left end of that ridge or southern end. So you can split up, put two tanks on the main ridge, wherever you want to put them.
That's what I was thinking.
Refresh me, diving points on this shotgun. The first T, the middle point, and the last T, which is the aiming distance for each one?
I don't know. I just kind of raise it up based on how it appears in the sight and fire.
Give me a second.
And watch how it lands.
Something doing that.
I think that's what just happened to me. Had a little bit of leg.
Yeah, it's working.
Alright,
for me.
Cobra. The first, when you look through the sight, can you see the little line of dots? Not the upper T and the lower, but the little line of dots. The top dot's 800 meters. The middle, the second dot, which is equivalent to the two horizontal lines, is 1100 meters. The dot just under that is 1425, then 1620, then 1800 is the last dot. And there's also a can't remember exactly what it is, but the
these
right end of the T and the bottom of the T also have range improvements. That's more than I looked up.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, do you want to split your section so I can give you your second tack?
Okay. Which one am I getting?
The tank that you are not controlling. You have two tanks now, but okay, you are only controlling one. So the other is AI for you.
Understood, yep.
Divide your section.
So who else is in the second platoon? Are you in there, Rosar?
I'm in 2-3. Or I'm in the...
Right, I was just trying to split up so we could... but I don't seem to be able to.
Divide your section, halfway.
What's up?
Rear me again.
Split your section with the divide order.
Right click on your unit on the map.
Like that?
Yeah, like that. Okay, now you see you have only one tank. Now you should have forward two.
Okay, thank you.
Now you can regroup.
But D-Boy, where are you looking to go?
And now regroup with the other one?
Yep, or you can keep both the split as you want.
Attach the other one again?
Yep. Maybe you need to be a bit closer to attach the tank.
Nope, got
okay,
it.
That's it.
Con.
Yes, sir.
We need to trade platoons and Amex platoons in the center.
Okay.
I'll take my mining
group. You take the position to the west of Rotoki, I'll take the one to the northwest.
Right.
Okay. Okay, Cap Gunner, you want the one A Flancer?
Yes.
You got it?
Oh no, the one A Flancer is the one that you need to have. I need to have the...
The first. 3 Lancer?
Yeah. And don't forget the one you divided from.
I attached it, but I think I still have control of it. You need to divide it out and give it to you.
It's divided.
Okay, you got it.
Enemy knows we are here, or we can ambush them as they advance on the road.
Well, they're coming. They know we're here. Well.
Copy. Right.
5 AP rounds.
The good news is you can reload extremely fast.
Take me 5 rounds to walk onto the target.
And I save the HE rounds for a real close one.
Yeah, and I don't engage with these until 800 meters.
Heck, I only got 19 rounds total in these Nexus.
Babe, you got that rotary autoloader.
That's not an autoloader.
However, it is your rotary. The hands you have to be rearm. In real life, you get to pull back and get out. Loaded externally.
Yep, but the advantage is there's two hand cranks and either the commander or the gunner can operate them. So
this without any real range finding capability. This is for a range card to be really nice.
Yeah.
Felix, do you have control of all three tanks in the third platoon?
It seems so, yes.
Okay, divide it out and give me one of them, and I'll help you there.
Sure.
This is kind of... Okay, and you need to back up from get behind the ridge line, get in hold down position.
That's more or less what I'm trying. Whom should I give it to?
We're taking fire here. Permission to retreat.
Kinda. I think you gave it to me. Well, no, you didn't. You need. Before we get killed.
Lost the tank at Burkhill.
Okay. Ooh, okay, right.
3-2, we're taking fire here.
Two, three is now an assault ground.
Felix, back up your remaining tank before they hit you. Round just went by you.
Take over, Humphrey. You cannot kill M60 at that range. Try to engage at less than 1,000 meters.
Wait, M60s?
Yeah, M60s. And with this ammo, you only can kill them at very short range.
I'm retreating.
I'm completely hauled down. This is just for observance, just to see the enemy movement.
Yeah, I hold down. They still kill you.
I just got word from Assassin, his computer's on, so after this scenario, we'll switch to it. Just in case anybody else shows up.
2-1, we're taking fire here.
Is he coming to play?
I don't know. He said he was working outside, so he just got the message.
Having a brain fart, not remembering what binoculars is here.
In
B.
Second platoon, I just did a stupid maneuver that exposed my wingman who's now been destroyed.
Alright, I got visual on enemy armor. At least three. Grid Rev 3003 moving northeast. More to the south, looks like another platoon. Looks like that one's coming straight for us. Alright, I'm bringing my my section back down.
You might want to back up. You're getting multiple shots at you.
Artillery in your position, Humphrey.
Yep. Yep, lost the tank.
One
That was for north.
Yep. To my north. West.
1-3, 3rd Cavalry, there's tanks to your almost direct north.
Copy that. Visual.
One lost all the tanks.
Not three down.
Still up. Gotta reload.
Okay, we're doing very badly in the...
I shot two bullet shots at the same time and didn't kill each other. So how is things looking at that? Oh,
one tank very heavily damaged, just one dude in a tank that's switching positions and trying to hold.
Yeah.
It's literally my life right now. I'm down to one last AP round. I gotta reload again.
Okay, Rotar, you need some?
Sure.
Okay, I gave you the little AMX-13 at Retoki.
Okay.
Tip, don't push anything up onto the hill on the east or the northern side of the middle blocking position here. They've got a M60 to the southwest that can see everything on that side, or on the south side. It's just nailing everything. Oh, I've got hostile seriously close. Hello, hi, how we doing?
We're in the process of dying, actually. We shouldn't be too much longer.
Not a problem. Are you guys going for another session afterwards?
Yeah, we ought to do this one again. We didn't do real well.
please hit him. One little AMX is trying to hold it against three M60s right now.
Which one? Which one?
The one at the middle blocking position. Oh, now he's dead. Zero goes his gunner and commander.
He can still drive around. Jesus, I'm too late.
They pushed right in between Cajol, and they're now on the northern side of SL Utar.
Well, we have three tanks left, so. Second plume damage, loader, commander.
You got the AMX as a tank?
Yeah, it's a reconnaissance vehicle.
Okay, Colbrick, I gave you one of them.
Okay, thank you.
Maybe I end this so they can restart sooner.
Yeah.
Yeah.